Hello, 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 with another Let's Play game. And this is the second part of the playing with Germany. And I was playing on hard difficulty, so we have to conquer Italy and after that France. And of course we'll be at war with the aliens, and let's get fighting. It's gone. Oh, now I'm thinking of now. That I was sending my army here. Also my he have a lot of bombers, man. I really need to to sell. Well, I have no to buy some metal and rare materials because I need them. And to check my technologies. Okay, we are going good. Etiopia. Allied with Italy. Grant military access to Italy. Okay, for now. They have so much stuff. There's, they have a lot. I'm thinking of going war with France. So now I'm thinking how to strange. Well, we lost. Wow. And they got us. Yeah, I need to speed up now. But I'm afraid of attacking Soviet Union. Now my upgrades are done. And I'm thinking of now to attack France, because okay, now I'm Ethiopia. Okay. Oh, it's good, good, very good. So now is the time of attacking. Do we have Ethiopia like a puppet? Well, France, this France state, it's okay. See how hard it will be to attack them, and they are just backing off from this position. I like it, because in that way I will conquer them easily. So I'm okay with that. Researching problems with this one. Well, I can raise this. I will need it, and for fighters. Multirole, nah. Industrial. I think of those two. Theory. Rocket science. It's high engineering. Okay, and this theory, I'm thinking of playing with a lot of planes, so I will need it, but also I am thinking of doing rocket science. Okay, for now it's good, and now I'm going to wait for these units to back off, and after that I'm going to attack, because if I can get through line of Maginot or something like that. Okay, yeah, let's see supplies. How they are. Supplies. Oh, we are really nice. Now we are waiting. Okay, now is time to attack, to declare war on France. Okay, now I'm thinking of conquering your puppet. But I will conquer her. So now I'm at war with Alice, and that's why I will need Japan. Okay, now going doing really good. So now I will have the modern tank. Okay, now I'm going to select those four and start attacking this. Okay, and also right up there. Now we're stuck. Have trouble right here. And of course, we will lose right here. But when we will okay. Thank you. my convoys are sunk. Break after some time. Oops. Let's see. Well, we he have this one, but it's not a problem for me to lose this area right here, because if I conquer the island, it's not gonna matter at all what will happen in Africa. Okay. I need to get this stuff right here to get supplies. Problem. Now we are winning. We are winning. most likely this area. That's how it is. Well, we have supplies. We're doing great. Okay, we are doing good. Well, we take this one. Now we just have to they are doing right here. I will save you in a while. Also, I need to produce some transports, like 10 patches and intelligence. So we're conquering them. Great, but I'm thinking of attacking I don't need so much supplies. It's some kind of bug for me, because it will save me that now I have plus 300 supplies. That's a lot. Now we are done here. I We break them. And for now I will need to are going through the mountain of Alpis. Peace cut out. Yeah, Germany. Okay. I lost this port, but I'm not going to do mass fleet for some reason, and also the nationalists are beating Republicans, so nice for me. One more country. Another country. Take. Okay, we are doing great. Great. Okay, now I need to sleeping good, great, yeah, great. I don't have a lot of allies. Well, it's okay for me. I will just beat them. Okay. And I don't have a lot to talk about. That's why I'm so sad. Oh, so we will fight against Soviet Union now. Well, we screw up this time the game. The idea was to beat France before Soviet Union attack us, but maybe I will need to just waiting for they won it, I will beat them. With just 3 divisions, man, I will do the impossible. I will stop the Soviet Union long enough to conquer France and go back after that. I will have a lot of mobile division in after 1 month, so it's not going to be so hopeless. Let's see the supply map. It's really, really bad for me. Well, we'll see how it will go. The battle. thinking how long it will take for me. I really don't know why they are just sitting right here. Well, maybe I can take them and go back here and with them to go here. Germany, yay! And now we will need to threat them as long as possible. Diplomacy. Well, we are getting really close to if I can beat the France before it's getting tough right here, it will be great for me. capital. I'm seeing that they have interceptors right here. That's why. We will need to be really fast. We're almost in Parish. Soviet units really dump. I don't care how much of this ground will take, because it's supposed to be this territory right here to be in the Soviet Union. So I'm not worrying so much about that. So now I will rise. No, I'm not, because I will need this infantry and so on. Maybe not that much, but because I will need to get more. Okay, now let's see how much. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 19, 19, almost 20. Let's see how they have. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. Well, almost. So if I take so the air intercept works like that, huh? We are doing great. Well, we have problems with the interceptors, but it's okay. Intelligence. Because I'm greedy, I will take this position right here, or between Kiev and Minsk, and I hope to get my reinforcements right here soon enough. And I have rebellions, of course. I will have this one. Well, now you go to. They take no, they do not. Okay, we are now losing the fight. Over here. And now they are real. Now they are attacking. So it's nice to know this. Okay. Now they are attacking us really hard. Now we have trouble with the Soviet Union. I don't know how much I will. Everything is going okay. Okay, we have almost here. Oops, let's see. The mesh force of the Maginot line, yes. We don't need them. Everything is well, now I will need to reflect the Soviet unit right here. So it's possible. Maybe it's possible. Okay, now we are taking over Paris, and we will see if they will surrender or not. I hope they will. Yes, they will. Okay, now we'll need to go back really fast. And attack. Well, I have trouble with them, but who cares? No, we need to go back. Okay, now I'm thinking now I will save this and try one strategy without trying something, but then we'll see how it goes and if it goes well for 30 minutes maybe, I will do it again to show you how I will play it. Okay, so this was part 7 from part 2 in my Germany campaign over the world, taking over the world. And I'm alone, of course, I love to be alone in that kind of games. Also, Japan is really, really Asia. Well, we will get some. They will accept us. So we are doing great. Well, maybe I will lose those two divisions, but if I can back to safety. Okay, so this is for now. I will save it right here. And try some strategy. Bye bye.